So people either think I'm bored or just got too much time. I gotta keep a notepad beside me, cause I got a lot of thoughts running through my mind. People think I know everything, I don't really know shit except for the things that I'm gonna say in a new rhyme. I'm focusing on my motherfucking music, I don't give a fuck about the birds that flew by. I'm sick of through people's energy nowadays. I'm in a morph dance to a new guy, rolling up lyrics that you never heard in 3 months. I will have 16 briefcases full of rhymes. A chick will be kicked to the curb for a kiss to be a she know her, cause she would never do that if she really knew my kind. I keep it 100 all the time, so keep blame me for cutting people off, cause they keep speaking too many lies. I learned a long time ago, people can't look you in the face and lie to you, even when they're looking into your eyes. People laugh at the way I talk and judge me, telling me there's no way in hell that somebody like you gonna shine. And watch them become real some mega fans. When I come up, they'll be holding my nuts in due time. If I came out about 10 years ago, you would be seeing some of the cats that you listen to lined up in a fool line. To my nigga D-Maze for riding with the realest Omega, and noticing that I'm sick with the flow and the swords and the tail in my liver tone like a screenplay. Shout out to my nigga Cal from the LBC, the reason why I'm rocking this pan, the democratic lead for the chain. I don't drink liquor no more, but I will be forever chief and no chain. One day I'm gonna ditch my government name for good, and you will see realest Omega become my legal name to the woman I'm gonna be with. Things will change for the better, but my love for you will always be the same. I already created 3 lanes, I'm smoking on the blunt while pouring that ashes down the freeway. I see an opportunity to put this heat on display. I can see through anybody nowadays, take it like a man and put your motherfucking piece away, so I can knock your teeth to your brain and use your ass whooping that you took as a sound effect and make a hit song. After being on the line, I gave up alcohol for good, but you got me fucked up. If you think I'm gonna put the weed away, don't ever mistake me for a hoe, cause I will knock you back to the time when you was in preschool eating on clay. So I shoot a motherfucker like they treat me, and I'm saying it's a demon of the day.
Too much time tonight, make sure it feels right. Just me to the night, cause I don't want.